Well, I'll tell you a little bit about myself and one of my phobias. You know how some people have like a fear of heights? Well, I have a fear of widths and lengths. I used to have a fear of circumferences, but I got over that.